There are two kinds of people. Those who are team players, the givers, and those who want something for nothing, the takers. The Lord loves a cheerful giver. Always aim for the top because the bottom is always crowded. Some people spend their whole life climbing the ladder of success only to find out once they reach the top, their ladder was on the wrong wall. Life is a dream for the wise, a game for the fool, and a comedy for the rich, and a tragedy for the poor. Now that past is behind us, learn from it. The future's ahead of us, prepare for it. And the present is here, live it. Life will put some knots on your head when you are doing the wrong thing. People think good things just supposed to happen to them. And when it does, the first thing out their mouth, man, it's too good to be true. Guess what? It stopped. Remember, words have power. In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and God was the Word. Life and death is in the power of the tongue. We will feel like something, accept it. We will embarrass ourselves, accept it. And we will suck at something. Nobody who gave their very best regrets. What's going to keep us up at night is the what if. Did I give it my all? Is what I'm doing gonna get me where I want to be? Our mind gonna always, people, gravitate towards the negative. Just remember, life goes on.